Austin. Now an update on a deadly crash in Texarkana. Arkansas State Police have arrested Richard Lopez for a multi-fatal car crash in Miller County. Police say Lopez was traveling at the 2-mile marker in I-30 westbound lane when the crash happened last Tuesday, killing 3 people and injuring 2 others. Lopez has been charged with 3 counts of negligent homicide and 2 counts of first-degree battery.